Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the end of October of 2022, and we'll be comparing it to October of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So getting right into it, there were 96 homes that traded hands in October. That was down significantly by 50% over October of last year. But all the rest of the information is really good news, actually. So the average price of these sales was about $610,000, and that's an increase of about 5% over last year. Breaking that down into residential and condo, the residential prices were $678,000, and that's an increase of 3.5%. Now, condominiums, they actually are up in price as well at $416,000, which is a 7.5% increase. And in terms of how long it's taking for properties to sell, they're selling in 28 days compared to 16 last year. Now, here's an interesting couple of facts. Orleans is the lowest price area to live in Ottawa. It's lower than the average price across the city. It's lower than Kanata, and it's lower than Barrhaven. Now, it's 25% less than the average. And get this, the average price in Orleans is now $65,000 less expensive than either Kanata or Barrhaven. Lots of bargains to be had in Orleans.